You went to the bathroom? Oh man, we have to stop. Let me tell you a little story about a swimming pool, okay? Before we continue. Have you guys ever gone to the pool? Who's gone to the public pool? Have you gone to the public pool? Do you guys like the public pool? Who says yes? Who says yes? Who says no? Hey, you guys. Okay. Let's say you go over to your friend's house, you get in the pool, he's got a little sister, she wears a diaper. And she likes to swim too, isn't that fun? Swimming in that diaper water? It's so fun. But I'm gonna tell you the worst thing about a pool, Robbie Randall. The worst thing about a pool. Who knows what the worst thing about a public pool is? Adhesive bandages, and they have that pink flesh color. Yeah, right, I'm not fooled. It's not camouflage. It's never been camouflage on me. It just looks like a nasty leech or something on me. Band-aids, okay? Band-aids are the worst thing about a public pool. And I'm gonna tell you why, because when you're swimming in the water, you're having a good time, there everything is, and you're so happy, and it's nice and cool, the sun is beaming down on you and oppressing you greatly, and then you're like, I'm going swimming. You're swimming in this nice, cool water, and suddenly, if you have goggles on, this is why I don't wear goggles in a public pool. I'm like traumatizing everybody here. If you wear goggles in a public pool, you're going to see this band-aid that's floating. He swims real slow. He doesn't have to swim fast. He knows he's dangerous. He knows what he's there to do. He's come for one purpose. Okay? One reason. One thing. And he's swimming along, just nice and slow. Sometimes he goes down to the bottom for you brave ones that like to go to the bottom. But you know what he's searching for? He wants to touch you. He's been clinging to someone's scab all day, and he's got their and he's just swimming. And he's like, he knows he's been on that scab long enough that this pool water with all this chlorine is not washing anything off. He's just this nasty little creature. And we'll go like this. That's the band-aid swim. And he's looking for something to do. Now, if you're like me, when you see one, you gasp. Everyone gasp. Do you know what happens if you gasp underwater? Water comes into your lungs, right? But if the band-aid is close enough when you gasp, if you can sneak up on you, you're swimming this way, and he's like, ha ha, and he catches up. Especially if you stop, because you're like, oh, I think there's like a corner down there. He stops, he catches up, and then out of the corner of your eye, and then in the force of your gasp, you inhale the band-aid, and the band-aid, and then he's wanting to bring you down. The band-aid is not there to help anybody. He wants to bring you down. So that's the worst thing about a public pool. Don't wear your band-aids to the public pool. That's the moral of the story. Okay? How many of you wore the band-aid to the public pool? Oh my gosh. Let's pray for these ones.